Everybody, it's Urban Wolf, and this is vlog number 10. Now, yes, I got my hair shaved and my beard shaved off as well. And school starts tomorrow, so I might be drawing in the next video tomorrow. I thought I would use something. And if Garfield ever wants to return to work, he's kind of a part-timer, as you could say. He's lying down over there, very lazy. I hope you guys saw him. He hasn't been here in 2 or 3 months. And I just want to know your opinion on Raw or SmackDown Live, the red side or the blue side. Which one do you like better, like these couple past months? I know people like Raw, but I personally like SmackDown Live, the fashion picks now that are turning in 2 weeks, and I'm ready for SummerSlam. I probably won't watch it, but I'll know what happens because I'll go on Google.com and look that up. And lots of things coming up on my channel, tasting things, and vlogs will be coming still. And the news will still be going on, and hopefully some other figure comparisons of figures that I'm going to start doing. I did one with Seth Rollins, Elite 25, Elite 37, and Crosby, leave a comment, subscribe for more. Hopefully that, but everyone, bye.